I've got another beautiful day ahead of me. I'm on my way to Bear Lake and do some kayaking. Duffy came with me on this trip. This was supposed to be our getaway to just relax and look at that. He's inside the car, he won't come out. Everyone always asks me why I go camping alone. Well, mostly it's because no one will go with me. But one thing about being out here alone, you don't feel lonely. You got such beauty all around you. You got such peace and quiet that you forget to feel lonely. Well, when I'm home in my apartment, I can have the television on, the radio on, and I can be busy painting or sculpting or cleaning or whatever, and I feel lonely. But it's not like that when I'm out here. It's just peaceful. It's a beautiful red dragonfly. I'm just following along on this cow trail around the lake. And I need to exercise. And I'm looking for nature, see what I can find if there's any wildlife out here. Well, I've got a great big bullfrog here. What else we got? I know there's an area there that white breast is not. They're beautiful little things. They hop along, don't fly down. I don't think about much when I'm out here. It's just so nice and quiet. Almost hate to break the spell. But I'm not saying I don't ever think of Gene when I'm out here, because I do. We took so many hikes and walks and did so much camping, it'd be hard not to think of him. I surely do miss him. But this is my life now, and I'm just trying to make the best of it. So I just hope you folks keep coming along with me on my journeys as I try to figure out who I am. And now I'm just gonna settle in and wait for nightfall so I can go to sleep. So I'll talk to you a little bit more in a while. I got some nice bacon and eggs cooking up for my breakfast this morning. It's gonna be right nice. It's a beautiful day for kayaking, and I plan on making the most of it. I'm going to paddle out here and go all the way across that lake. I want to see what they've got down there that killed all the algae that made the water so green last week. As they say, it's some kind of an ultrasonic something, I don't know, but last week this lake was pure green and now it's blue again. So I'm setting off and I'm gonna do the length of this lake. And it is gorgeous. Gorgeous. Well, heading back in. I'll go out again a couple times today. Then I'm gonna settle in and watch the fishermen, see what they catch. And I'll be darned, next time I come up here, I'm gonna have my fishing pole with me. You folks have a right good day now. Bye.